This is Climate Connections. Waves smash through cities. Tornadoes rip buildings apart, and people scramble to survive in The Day After Tomorrow, a disaster film about a sudden ice age triggered by climate change. The movie hit theaters in 2004 and inspired a new film genre, cli-fi, movies that depict a future radically altered by human-caused climate change. But cli-fi movies do not necessarily inspire people to fight climate change in real life. Michael Svoboda at George Washington University points to the extreme circumstances and futuristic technology portrayed in cli-fi movies such as Interstellar and Snowpiercer.
Do you make climate change seem overwhelming or unreal? And I think you also make the present seem kind of inept in dealing with the problem.
But Svoboda says more regionally focused films could make a bigger impact.
I think extreme weather and how that can impact more local rather than global communities is one way that Hollywood could make an exciting film that has implications for climate change and doesn't oversell the problem or undersell our capacity to deal with it.
I'm Anthony Leisowitz. Climate Connections is produced by the Yale Center for Environmental Communication. Learn more at yaleclimateconnections.org.